Looking back at 1 year on the job, the only arson dog based right here in Albuquerque had an impressive first year. Her handler believes it will only go up from here. News 13's Brittany Bade has the story.
She has been getting even better and better every single day.
Good girl, Wheezy.
There's not another nose like hers.
Show me.
In the entire state of New Mexico.
Before this, we didn't have a resource to utilize that would show us specifically where the accelerant